Planes, Fire, and Rescue? The animation is decent. Not perfect. Not great either. The cast, good job of their voice acting performances in this Disney film. The writing and character development weak and poorly. I don't understand why Disney greenlit to make the sequel. It still reminds me of a Cars ripoff. I'm glad I never gotten a chance of watching Planes 3. I'm pretty sure Disney will not ever make a third installment in the future.